circle of friends included the king's frivolous younger brother, the Count of Artois, and handsome young courtiers such as the Duke de Dean, Count Dion, and Axel Fersen. The young queen was a blonde beauty, with her official painter describing her as having a translucent colored complexion and a well-proportioned, voluptuous figure. Her excessive and outrageous fashion style was copied all over the world. But individuality came at a price, fueling further the growing resentment that the French people felt for the privileged classes.